Well, C2, I've wiped Shirley's mind clean of everything that happened, which means she no longer remembers me or anything about me. The good news is I no longer have to choose between the two of you anymore.
Well, if you want to be with me, you must defeat my evil ex.
What? Evil ex?
Yeah, you already know him. It's Mao.
Mao! I can't beat him! He can read my mind!
Oh well, I guess we'll never be together.
Hold on. Maybe you can help me. Does Mao's Gias have any kinds of weaknesses I could use against him?
From what I know, Mao's Gias allows him to listen in on any and all people's thoughts within a certain range. This range can vary depending on how focused or distracted he is.
All right, but when I was with him, there were some moments where I was able to hear his thoughts.
One thing about Gias that I forgot to mention to you is that as time progresses, it gets stronger. So strong that in some cases it overpowers the user, and they lose control. Mao may be able to read minds, but sometimes he loses control and everyone else is able to hear his thoughts instead.
Oh man, I love this novel! It was late at night when he came to my room. My body trembled as he slowly approached me, running his hands down my—
What the heck is this guy reading?!
Dude, put that away, there are like children here!
Daddy, what's he talking about? I'm scared and confused in so many levels!
You should be ashamed of yourself!
And that's why he's no longer allowed in public.
Hey, Madam President, you wanted to talk to me about something?
Yeah, check it out. I've been searching the market for men lately, and I've found the perfect guy.
Huh? What about Rivel? He seems to like you a lot, and the two of you seem to get along really well.
Rivel? Why would I date Rivel? He doesn't have any money.
I'm rolling in it now!
See, this guy is high-class nobility. He's an earl. That means he's loaded.
Hi, Madam President!
Aren't you gonna say hi to your dear's Lulu?
Who's Lulu?
He is.
Yo.
Oh, hi. Bye.
What was that all about?
Well, I think Shirley's been traumatized by her father's death, and now has
amnesia.
What? Amnesia?
Yes.
Amnesia.
How long do you think before it gets better?
Who knows? Maybe she never will.
So anyway, I've got this date coming up, and I was wondering if you two had any advice for me. I was thinking of bringing some chocolates or flowers or something, but that seemed a little too plain and boring. So instead I got her this scale replica of the Lancelot.
Yeah, how'd you meet?
Well, technically, I haven't met her yet. It's more of a blind date.
Yeah, reminds me of Natalie.
Huh? Where am I? And who am I?
What? You don't know who you are? You must have amnesia!
Amnesia?
Yes, amnesia. Anyway, I found you up by the docks. Your clothes were all bloody, so I took them off. With my eyes closed.
What? Oh!
My eyes were still closed. Could you do that again?
What?
Don't worry, I made sure to turn up the heat. Oh, I turned up the heat!
Excuse me?
On the thermostat.
Taylor's old.
Hello?
Hey there, my little cuddle muffin!
Oh, it's for you, I hope.
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Alright, Lelouch, I'm leaving to be with Mao forever. Have a nice life.
Wait, what? No, C2, we can't end it this way. C2, don't leave me! I thought what we had was special!
General Flatface. We have made your grave like you've wanted. Flat, just like your face.
All right, we have General Toto of the JLF in our sights.
Oh man, this is awesome. First we caught that Ronald guy, now Toto? Dude, we're so getting a promotion.
Hey, Suzaku. Hey, I'm about to lose my woman to Mao. Get over here quick. I'm gonna need your help.
Yeah.
C2 mentioned Mao doesn't like to be in public places. So they must be in the one place that nobody dares go.
Welcome to Columbus, where all your dreams come true! This place was named after me, but it is here for you! We are all pretending, and for that we are proud! Our one rule is only this!
Terrorists aren't allowed!
Alright, Mao, I'm here to end you.
You and me? As if you can outrun me! As if you can fight me off! You're like a drug to me, C2. My own personal brand of heroin. You know, since we're at the amusement park, let's play some games. I know you like this one.
Hey there, Mao. I figured you'd be here.
Huh? Hey, it's the Loosh.
Mao, you think you've won, but it's not over yet. I still have one trump card.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
See for yourself.
Oh, wow, amazing! I love it!
I'm up on him, he up on me, don't pay him any attention. Just cry my tears, here, three good gifts, here, can't be mad at me. Cause if you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Don't be mad at what you see, I see you on it. If you like it, then you should've put a ring on it. Oh, 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 oh.
Wait, what's that?
I like them donuts. I love those donuts.
Huh? The cops? But how? I should have heard their thoughts before they got here.
I like the bagels. Who said bagel? No, that's the stuff. Donuts.
Hey there, Mao.
Of course, the Loosh, you tricked me. You distracted me with these stupid monitors.
Aha! Vandalism! Shoot him!
So, Lelouch, do you think we'll ever see him again?
Not likely.
Monica, I think we have time for one more demonstration.
Well, Denise, I've saved my most important demonstration for last.
Justin here is so ashamed of his balls, he's asked to remain anonymous.
Monica, not only are my balls filthy, they aren't shaped like other balls. Can you help me?
Justin, there's nothing that motivates me more than helping folks like you. The Axe Detailer can clean all balls, even misshapen ones like yours.
What about my ball sack?